Hi guys, hope you're doing great. Welcome back to my channel. This is Ramya from Desi Girl 1010. Today's video is actually going to be a Desi ethnicity tag. I'm so surprised. I thought I filmed this video and I totally forgot about it. But this is going to be the Desi ethnicity tag. Basically some questions about my culture, my background and stuff like that. Favorite food and stuff. I hope this video is going to be really exciting and fun, because I'm super excited to film this. And this video is going to be in collaboration with Budget Beauty. Her name is Sumita and she also makes videos on YouTube. And I will link every information of her, and I'm also going to add pictures here and there, and also in the thumbnail and her channel information, everything linked to also her video where she does this collab video. And please go ahead and follow her. She's absolutely really good with her video schedule and very informative, and I love her dietary hauls. She recently started vlogging. I could never vlog like that in public. I'm very conscious, but she absolutely does a fabulous job at vlogging. So please go ahead, support her channel. And if you're coming over from Sumita's channel, hi everyone, my name is Ramya and I make videos on YouTube just like Sumita, and I hope you stay around and subscribe. So we actually went through the questions. There are different sets of questions, I think, around this. We mixed all together and we just came up with like 12 questions and some other favorite Indian food and stuff like that. So I'm going to start with the first question. So, and I'm also going to tag everyone. Please, if you make videos or if you are a blogger, please consider yourself tagged and post a response to my video. So yeah, the very first question is, what's your name? What does it mean? So my name is Ramya, and Ramya actually is a synonym for Durga Devi or Lakshmi Devi, and it also the name comes in the Vishnu Sahasranamas, and Ramya means beautiful. And there's a story about my name. I'll tell you in a different video. Comment in the section below if you want to hear the story behind my name. I'll include it in a chit-chat video. Where are you from? Can you tell us a little about yourself and your family? So I'm basically from India, Hyderabad. And I grew up all my life in Hyderabad. I recently moved to US like six years back. And a little about my family. I have an older sister, my mom and dad. They are like next door neighbors to my sister back in India, Hyderabad. And I'm the youngest in the family, and I have an older sister. And I did post some family pictures. If you follow me on my Instagram, desigal1010, I do share a lot of pictures on my Instagram. And also I did a couple of vlogs when I recently went to India, so I hope you check them out. The third question is, how many languages can you speak? One word or sentence in each language. So I can speak English, I can speak Hindi, and I can speak Telugu. Telugu is my first language, like we talk Telugu at home. So Hindi mein, so mere bots are, okay, wait, let me start over. So mere bots are North India ke friends the, and Hyderabad ki Hindi thodi different hoti hai kyunki wahan pe Urdu nizam rule tha. सो आप अगर ये अंग्रेज या हैदराबाद नवाब्स मूवी देखेंगे, इट्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक दैट चारमीनार एरिया में, एंड सम ऑफ दोज एरियाज काइकू मीन्स क्यू एक्चुअली, एंड आई एम नॉट एबल टू रिमेंबर सेंटेंसेस, बट द एक्सेंट इज वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट इन हैदराबाद, एंड माइन इज नॉट लाइक दैट बिकॉज आई हैव हैड लाइक इन फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम नॉर्थ इंडिया, दिल्ली एक्सेट्रा. सो मुझे हिंदी बहुत अच्छी तरह आती है, एंड मैं सोच रही हूँ कि मैं हिंदी में चैट वीडियोस बनाऊँ, क्योंकि मैं सुपर प्रिंसेस जो और श्रुति अर्जुन आनंद के वीडियोस देखती हूँ, एंड मुझे बहुत पसंद है उनके चैट वीडियोस, बहुत अच्छा लगता है. क्योंकि दूसरे सारे जो यूट्यूबर्स हैं वो स्पैनिश में वीडियोज़ करते हैं, लाइक कॉफ़ी ब्रेक विद डैनी करती है, और बाकी थोड़े लोग हैं जो स्पैनिश में बात करते हैं. तो अगर आप हिंदी में कुछ चिटचैट वीडियो मुझसे एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हो तो कमेंट सेक्शन में प्लीज बोलो, एंड आई विल ट्राई माय बेस्ट कि मैं एक्स्ट्रा वीडियो बनाऊं. और तेलुगु में मैंने ऑलरेडी एक वीडियो रिकॉर्ड किया है. ओके, सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू तेलुगु. हाय, ओके, लेट्स बिकम ट्रेडिशनल. హాయ్ నమస్తే, నా పేరు రమ్య అండ్ నేను యూట్యూబ్లో వీడియోస్ చేస్తాను. ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఒక 4 సంవత్సరాలు అయింది నేను వీడియోస్ చేస్తూ. చిట్చాట్ వీడియోస్, మేకప్ వీడియోస్, వంట వీడియోస్, డిఐవై క్రాఫ్ట్ వీడియోస్ కానీ లేకపోతే వ్లాగ్స్ కానీ చేస్తున్నాను. సో నేను తెలుగింటి అమ్మాయిని, హైదరాబాద్ అమ్మాయిని. సో కాలిఫోర్నియాలో ఉన్నాను ప్రస్తుతానికి. సో యా, దట్స్ మై తెలుగు అండ్ హిందీ. Fourth question is a must see place in India. Oh my god, the list is just going longer and longer. I want to go to Ladakh. I want to go to Kerala with my husband. I have been to Kerala before multiple times because my sister's husband is from Kerala, and I wanted to go with him to Munnar and all these wonderful places. So the next India trip I'm planning to go to Kerala. Must-see places for me were, I'm very much into the historic monuments and stuff. So I absolutely loved going to Delhi, Agra and Jaipur, and I want to explore more. Being in India, when I was in India, I didn't get that much time, but now I think I should start going to India every year and then explore each part of India. Fifth question is, what is the best season anyone should visit India? The best season, I think it should be like November, December, because it's cooler. Every place in India is cooler. The summers are very, very hot. So someone who grew up in US or any other countries would not be able to tolerate the summers in India. It's absolutely horrible, I should say. The sixth question is, one tip for smart street shopping in India. Bargain. Bargain, bargain, bargain. Just, this is the tip I used to use. Go there, if they say it's like, suppose $10, just slash down the price to $5, and then you both will reach at a common point, and if he still doesn't agree, just start walking away and he will start calling you back and you will buy from him for that price, trust me. Seventh question is, what's your favorite Desi movie and why? Good question. I don't remember. If you ask me favorite movies from Telugu, when I was growing up, when I was like younger, Little Soldiers was one of my favorite movies. Hindi, I actually like Talash. Talash is one of my favorite movies. I keep rewatching it on Netflix. And what else? I can't think of any. How come? I absolutely have no recollection. Okay, one of my favorite Desi movies, I mean, I'm going to talk about like older Telugu and Hindi movies, okay? So Mr. India, that was one of my favorite. There's a Telugu movie called Kshanakshanam. That's one of my favorite movies. And Anjali. And yeah, I can't think of anything else. Okay, eighth question. If you were given a chance to be in movie with favorite Bollywood hero or heroine, who would it be with and why? Come on, seriously. Who makes these questions? I don't know. I don't want to be in a movie. Okay, maybe Little Soldiers, that movie I just told you about. It's a Telugu movie. So I would love to be a chance in that and be that small girl in that. Ninth question, what would your dream wedding be like? Hey, these questions are outdated, I think. I'm already married. I had my dream wedding with my husband. Back in 2010 November, it was an absolutely pakka traditional Telugu Indian Hindu wedding, and yeah, I can share like a wedding picture somewhere here on the screen, just so you know how I looked like a. Right. 10th question is, what's partying at your place would be like? Absolutely fun, no rules, no restrictions, but I will be keeping a watch on people if they are getting drunk and spitting or vomiting, or if they're not, if they're leaving like glasses everywhere. I would just keep an eye because I'm like Monica and friends. 11th, kya aapke toothpaste mein namak hai? Nahi. Nahi hai. 12th question is, what's kahani ghar ghar ki there for you? What does this mean? I'm not like into all those kyunki saas bhi kabhi bahu hoti hai and kahani ghar ghar ki. Serials, but I don't know what this question means. If let me know in the comment section below what this question actually means. Okay, so the next set of questions that Sumita and I chose were like first thing that comes to your mind when I say. First question, first thing is favorite Indian food. Ooh, rasam. Rasam and sambar. South Indian rasam and sambar. Ooh. Favorite Indian beauty brand. Colabor, Lakme. Colabor, Lakme, Colabor. Favorite designer. I've never bought any designer clothes here. Seriously, I don't know. Nita Lula, maybe. Favorite festival. Definitely Diwali. One of the biggest festivals in India. Favorite street or market to shop. I went like twice. I went to the Bangalore street markets. I don't know what that area is. I went with my cousins. So that was my favorite place to shop. And also General Bazaar in Hyderabad. That's one of my favorite places to shop around. I can't even talk. Favorite amusement park. SL World? That used to be there. I don't know what the current trend of amusement parks in India are. Oh, favorite Desi slang. Okay, this is something I use all the time. Light disco. It's like take light, take a chill pill. So light disco. And what else? Second thing is I say Abba. It's like, array, what is this? Abba. That's one thing I say the most. And I think that those are like my favorites. And the third one I can think of is too much Jayaku. Means don't overact, don't do too much, okay? Chill types. Favorite Indian wedding, I don't know. Karan Johar wedding maybe? I mean Karan Johar style, you know. Favorite Bollywood song. Ooh, I'm like a romantic oldies girl. And my favorite Bollywood song is let me attempt and I will kill your ears with my tone. I'll sing only two lines, okay? Abhi na jao chhod kar ke dil abhi bhara nahi. Abhi na jao chhod kar ke dil abhi bhara nahi. Abhi abhi to aaye ho bahar ban ke chhaaye ho. Hawa zara mehak to le ye dil zara mehak to le ye shaam dhal to le zara ye shaam dhal to le zara. Okay, enough. The next question is your favorite Bollywood celebrity. Favorite Bollywood celebrity. Hrithik Roshan? But I stopped liking him after his whole spat with Suzanne and Kangna rumors started up. But I also like Hrithik, I think, yeah. Favorite Indian YouTuber. Oh my god, the list is very, very long. I like Shruti Arjunanand, I like Super Princess Joe, Deepika Makeup, and your favorite Nisha. She's taking a break right now. I used to love and I was hooked on to Zoreen's designs. I used to watch, I still watch, she's not making videos on YouTube anymore. I used to watch her. I don't know what happened to Himani, right? I used to watch her videos also, but she's like disappeared. I don't know. I hope she's well. Sumita, I love her quick reviews and videos. And I like Mr. Jovita George. She's super funny and very, very positive. Who else, man? I watched so many. Snigdha Reddy. She's in UK right now and had a baby boy recently. Oh my god, so many. I don't have like one favorite. I love the Indian YouTube community. Oh my god, how can I forget Deeptima, Face the Glam by Kavya, Bidisha, Siba, And oh my god, I'm not able to recollect names, but these are the girls like I read watch. Komal Happiness, Shreya from S Love's Jewelry. Oh my god, Debashree Banerjee. Oh my god, so many. See, so yeah, that finishes the list of questions I had. I hope this video was entertaining. If it was boring, so sorry about that. I hope you like the next video coming up on my channel, and definitely follow me around for more social updates like Facebook, Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat also. And definitely check out Samita's channel, and please stay around, subscribe to both our channels and support our channels. And I will see you girls in the very next video. Bye.